I've come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment, to see him beg before me. But my gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle Earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
That defeat comes from within.
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
And Minas Ithil is fighting a war on two sides.
Wait, Bright Master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there, do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and see what they do.
Take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
See that skinny little patch of skin and bones running round these parts? Best just ignore him. Too skinny to eat, too weak to be a threat.
Business.
go to see the Manbreaker. Just met with a traitor, so I have valuable information for him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot!
And get moving. Manbreaker will skin you if you keep prattling on like that.
From the traitor in Minas Ithil.
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse!
Something just moved!
A corpse!
And it's one of us!
We'll have someone's teeth for this!
Keep your eyes sharp!
Bugger!
this?
See the ranger! Get back here and fight, worm!
First, we have to deal with the traitor within me, this evil.
Tell him, cruel avenger, the bloodthirsty killer. Cuts through the orcs, cuts off their glances, he plays with their brains, makes mince of their faces.
He has his uses.